anyone who claims to be a Christian and does not believe in the doctrine of the Trinity, then they are not Christians. Anyone who claims to be a Christian and do not believe in the Trinity or the Holy Trinity or the Triune God, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, if they do not believe in the Holy Trinity, then they are not Christians according to Christ himself.